Thank you so much, Patrick, for such excellent event. Thank you so much for such amazing possibility to our doctors from Ukraine, because we have a lot of positive emotion, a lot of new knowledges and connection.
Thank you, Olena, but you know that all the merits comes also to you and to Artur Mazur, because you organize a lot to make it possible in the end. So we had a lot of attendees to the meeting, mainly from Ukraine. They were just crossing the border and reached this location. We spent these 3 days here in this castle in Dubiecko in Poland. Why Dubiecko? It's because it's very close to the Ukrainian border. It was the perfect place to gather people and have the most of the exchange that was possible during these 3 days. Different faculty was present, representing different committee of ESPGHAN, young ESPGHAN committee, liver committee, nutrition and gastroenterology. Different topics have been exposed, mainly focusing on clinical presentations, clinical outcome, and some of the new guidelines that have been produced by ESPGHAN. Delegates were really passionate. They attend all the sessions, were very active, comment a lot, ask questions, and they of course also actively participate in the program, because they came with their own series and their clinical cases that they exposed, and we discussed the different situation. We are wishing now for peace around the world and to have possibility to meet again in other activities like this in the future.
Thank you.